Navkar. I welcome you in our channel Simple English Lesson.
My friends, today we have very interesting activity for you. We have with us Ansari Fatma and we have rapid fire round with her, and I am going to ask 20 questions to her and she has to give answer in 60 seconds. So are you ready, Fatma?
Yes, sir.
Can I start?
Yes.
What is your first name?
Ansari Fatma.
Where are you from?
India.
Can you speak English?
Yes, sir.
In which class are you?
Third.
What is your hobby?
Playing game.
Which is your favorite game?
Hide and seek.
What is your best friend name?
Anchara.
Which language do you like most?
English.
Who is the father of physics?
Sir, past.
Who invented electric bulb?
Thomas Edison.
What is the chemical formula of water?
H2O.
Who is your idol?
My father.
Who is the writer of the book Harry Potter?
Sir, past.
Who wrote our national anthem?
Rabindranath Tagore.
Which book you like most?
Storybook.
How old are you?
8 years old.
Can you play cricket?
No, I can't.
Who was the first Prime Minister of India?
Jawaharlal Nehru.
Who is the founder of Microsoft?
Sir, past.
What city is the Statue of Liberty in?
New York.
That's great, Fatma. We asked 20 questions to her and she gave 17 correct answers in just 43 seconds, as you can see. Right, so with the help of this activity, my friends, I would like to give you one message that this is the activity which you can do at home. You just need one partner who can ask questions to you. And at last,
my all dear friends, I would like to say that do subscribe our channel Simple English Lesson for more updates, and please share this video with all your friends and families. Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching our video, and keep watching our videos. Thanks a lot. Bye for now.